Here at GLG today I will show you three of our new self-propelled models. Here we have a 360 kilo machine, here we have the 420 kilo machine, and best of all, here we have a 425 kilo machine. I have mounted the vacuum system on all of the machines, but basically a lot of things the same. So what I want to show you today is the 420. Now I take the 360 and move it back. The only difference is it can only lift 360 kilo, but it is still a very strong machine. So I move this back so we can have focus on the 420, and we need to move the 425 a little bit back, and then I will go and show you the other machine. The 420 is mounted with four suction discs, and because it's a 420, it can lift 420 kilo of material in front of the machine. I have put four suction discs on it today. As you can see, we have a black circuit and a red circuit, and it's going all the way back here. That's because if there is something wrong with the vacuum system, there's two systems. So actually, if one is down, the other one is taking over. This here is very flexible in front of the machine. As you can see, it takes the load away, and you can of course lock it here, lock it there, and then it's locked. All this can be moved in and out, and you can take it off if you like, but you can also take one suction disc off and mount it on the main boom. And I show you. And as you see, you can do everything without tools. Now it's locked, but inside here we have the elevator, and we have an option to side shift all the movements. So the flexible head can actually move very, very easy, even with load on it. And I will show you the hydraulic system. The main boom is lifting it straight up and down. And you control it, you can speed it up, you can slow it down. You can tilt the head forward and backward as you like. And look at the elevator, it's actually going straight up and down. It's very, 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 very precise. If you have to lift 420 kilo in front of the machine, you need a lot of counterweights here. You can see there is a lot of space here for counterweights, and each counterweight is 10 kilo, so it's very easy to adjust. We have, together with our customer, developed a lot of accessories. This is one of them, a longer arm, so we can adjust this in both directions, up and sideways. Longer cup holders, different kind of cups, so you can attach to stone. Extra wheels for going outside. We have double wheels for going inside. We have forklift here, so you can move material laying in front of you when you have to install. You can do it yourself. We have an extra high boom here, so you can go up 1 meter more. We have a horizontal arm here, so you can go flat on a table. We have this, it's developed with electric magnet system, so you can hook on to a steel plate, a crane hook, an adjustable crane hook, so you can go in and out. We have a chain to lift the machine, and we have chosen a very special color for you. And here, my friend, here we have the newest model, 425, with telescopic boom, 3D hit, everything you have asked for the last few years. You can exchange the boom. You can tilt the head. You can bring it on the floor if you want to. You can lift it up. And if you want to put it up like this, it's just to do it. Very, very, very simple. You can control everything. If you want to work with the glass on side of the machine, it's very easy for you. Just press this one and it's going sideways. And you control everything. Swing it around, turn it around. You have the full control of what you want to do. So actually what you have here is a telescopic boom. You have the 3D hit, you have all the movements, you have the very flexible vacuum system on it, and you can adjust it in every direction. You can control even to swing it around, swing it on side. So you have all the opportunity you want in the world. And I'll show you some magic. We have a side shift on the machine and it's hidden here behind. So I will show you very, very, very easy to have this feeling about what's going on so you're not breaking the glass. So actually here you have all the function and it's very, very easy. And it's still mounted on this very, very small machine. So when you go inside an elevator, you don't have any space. You have 425 kilo capacity in front of the machine. And you have all the right movements. So this is a very, very good machine.